kitchen mama. This is what it looks like.
Oh, that looks cool.
I know, right? It's look really cool. It's gonna be interesting using it. Kitchen mama is a hands-free electric can opener. So hands-free, okay, cool. So let me get my food ready, and when it gets to that part of the video, then we'll see how this works together. Right here, and this is what we're gonna use to test the can opener with. Having my own conversation. Okay, this is the moment that we've been waiting for. I already put the batteries in. It requires 4 AA batteries. So it says to push the button and let it rotate. So you wanna make sure that the blade in the metal gear is between the edges, like so. See that? And then you wanna push the button and let it rotate around the can on its own. Oh, wow! That is so cool!
Oh, it does it by itself. Oh, that's why it's called handmade.
Wait a minute, but I don't see nothing going.
It's not doing nothing?
Oh, wow! It did open it. Oh, wow, it opened the can. It goes all the way around it. You have to let it... I'm gonna have to do another can. It's working, but it took, look at that. That is so nice and even. Like, I'm gonna have to get another can. Hold on. You gotta see this. And then you let it go around, all the way around by itself. And I had already washed off my lid. This is just a can of Trader Joe's old pasta. Oh my goodness, look at that. You don't think it's doing anything, and
but
voila.
It is. Oh, wow.
That's so cool, and it takes it off.
In a healthy way.
Right, in a healthy way where you don't have no cut, no edges, like no edges to like, that's
it's
sharp.
It's like literally the whole lid.
Yeah, that's so cool. Two lids, it perfectly opens it. It does all the way. You can just leave it there and go away while you're busy in the kitchen, preparing the meal for the fam, and come back and voila, it's done. And make sure you check out Kitchen Mama. The link is in the description box.